Christmas.
Wow, that was amazing! So, does anyone have a guess to what holiday this is?
Snow.
Good guess, but that's not it.
Winter.
Try again.
Christmas?
Yeah, correct. So this holiday is Christmas.
What about this one?
Any ideas?
Grab a date.
Yes.
The holiday is Easter.
Easter.
Can we say that? Easter.
Easter.
Can anyone guess what this holiday is?
Valentine's Day.
Good job. And last one. When is this holiday?
Yesterday.
Canada Day.
That's a good guess, but not it.
America Day.
That's close. Very close.
Any other ideas?
Dorothy?
New Year's Eve.
That's correct. Can everyone say it with us? New Year's Eve.
Okay, so Christmas is on December 25th. So do you guys know when December is? Is it at the beginning or the end of the year? Which one?
The end.
The end? Good job. Okay. So the tradition that goes with Christmas is there's a person named Santa, the guy in the red in that picture, and he leaves presents under the Christmas tree for kids who think he's a nice list. So if you're on your good behavior for the whole year, you'll get gifts on Christmas, and thank Santa, we'll leave milk and cookies for him.
Okay, so the next December 31st, and this is where people gather together to celebrate the beginning of a new year. And a lot of the times there is a countdown. And for example, this picture is of New York, and it is the ball drop. And basically, yes, Eric?
Who drops the ball?
No one actually drops the ball, but the ball is on top of the building. And the countdown, as it counts down, the ball drops many feet down a pole and stops at midnight. Does anyone have any New Year's resolutions this year? Alex?
Stop drinking energy drinks.
Okay.
Or not as much. I only drink it like once a week. Not all the time.
Good job, Alan.
Good job.
And lastly, we have Valentine's Day.
So the Valentine has to be in English only. And it should include a greeting, why you like that person, and also include a sentence that describes a person. So, for example, I could say, "Dear Jane, I think you are a great friend. You have very pretty long hair. Happy Valentine's Day."
Thank you, Olivia.
And then, when we're done, we're going to read them out loud and try and guess who the Valentine is for based on the description. So, who wants to go first?
You are my sunshine because you shine bright like the sun.
Aaron, that's right. All right, well, I'll just go to the store.